I like to move it, move it.
By day, Matthew is a master student with an internship.
You like to move it.
But come lunchtime,
I like to move it, move it.
He likes to move it. Your lunch from the restaurant straight to you.
Before you finish a delivery, the next one comes in, that's when you know you're going to make a bit of money.
He's an Uber Eats rider. The cars we know, but the bikes are just catching on, and Matthew is cashing in.
For example, on the weekend, a bit wetter outside, people at home during the holiday, I made $38 an hour, which was pretty sweet.
He's chucked in the gym membership.
So no need for it. No need for spin classes or anything like that if you're out there cranking on the road.
And he targets the busy times of lunch, evenings and weekends around Auckland.
Now, how many hours a week would you do?
So 8 to 9.
So with a quick calculation.
So say $200 a week times 45 weeks of the year, $9,000. Plus another grand gym membership, $10,000.
That's not bad. Yeah, no, I'm happy with that.
Uber has faced criticism in the past for the low earning potential for its drivers.
So do you think you get a fair wage?
Yeah, I'm really happy to go out and ride my bike for $25 an hour.
Is this something that's only going to work in Auckland because of the population density?
Absolutely not. So it's something that can work in any market. Obviously in some of our smaller cities you might need to travel further, but that's just good for the legs and you get a bit more fitness.
Uber Eats has been operating in Auckland for more than a year, but it's now in our 5 biggest centres and open for cycle deliveries there too.
So Dunedin, Tauranga and Hamilton all launched this year. Dunedin, Tauranga only a couple of weeks ago.
Scarfies.
Get around it.
One for Lucas. Sweet.
Matthew has been on his bike for just over a month and with no setup cost, he's hooked.
I believe this is your delivery address. If you had a full-time job, would you still do this?
Yeah, I think so, especially in the evenings. Those are the busiest times.
There is perhaps one downside to all of this. You don't get to screen your delivery customers.
Thank you, Uber man.